to let Ron Harper take that shot.
By Gary Payton, being played by Ron Harper. Shawn Kemp with the room. One astray. The Bulls have not played since they eliminated Orlando on May the 27th. That was Monday, Memorial Day. And Kemp fires from deep. So Shawn Kemp, who comes off the spectacular seven.
That's the only award that the Bulls didn't win. I thought Scotty should have won that award.
Three on two, but the Bulls got back. Minute and a half left. First quarter, here's Kemp. Shawn Kemp on fire, 4 of 6. Been a difficult time emotionally for Gary Payton, dealing with his sister's suicide attempt.
Luke Longley is the Chicago Bulls offense.
Yes, Longley with 10.
And the nice assist to Harper that time.
Yes.
Quick double team, right back out to Pippen, and then the quick repost, and Seattle's defense not quick enough to match it.
Now the matchup is a Longley guarding Kemp, and Kemp with 20 points. Closing minutes of the third quarter.
On the post play from the perimeter guys.
But Shawn Kemp able to hit over Dennis Rodman, and Kemp has gone low, intended for Pippen. Here is Kemp. Shawn Kemp, 9 of 12 from the field. He has 32 points. 8-point Chicago lead. Just under 6 minutes remaining in the fourth. And Phil Jackson is very upset.
Terrific defense on Detlef Schrempf, clogging the lane, making the plays when needed. A solid performance from Scottie Pippen.
Longley. Oh, look out. Rodman just went down. Joe Crawford taking a long look. Another look at it.
A totally unnecessary play. All of them hooked up there. Frustration by Shawn Kemp. Just let that one go. You got to play above the antics of Dennis Rodman, who incites that type of behavior. And loves it all the way.
Oh, absolutely.
Actually, I think Shawn Kemp pushed him on his wrist. And he went sprawling like the building fell on him.
Saw the final numbers on Kemp. 32 points, 9 of 14 shooting, 7 rebounds in 40 minutes.